Ako po si Aileen Orogo at ito po yung mga sagot ko sa mga pinadalang bagong tanong ng Body View. Nanggaling po ako sa Roman Catholicism bago po ako naging Kristiyano. Ang pagkakaalam ko po noon nung nasa Roman Catholicism pa ako, yung salvation is through good works, piety, and acts of mercy. Pero ngayon pong Christian ako, naiintindihan ko po na yung salvation is only by grace through faith in Jesus Christ. Yung pong gospel or yung ebanghelyo nakarating po sa akin through a series of events gaya nung sinabi ko doon sa una kong pinadalang testimony. Una ko narinig yung about Jesus being our Savior and Lord through a TV show. Pagkatapos, nag-attend ako ng Christian church. They also pointed me to the Lord Jesus Christ. And then, nabasa ko yung book ni John Piper at saka ni J.I. Packer, yung Pleasures of God at saka yung Knowing God. And then finally, yung deeper understanding of the gospel nakuha ko through yung church na namin sa Abu Dhabi, yung Evangelical Community Church of Abu Dhabi. Naintindihan ko yung gospel yung through the preaching every Sunday at saka yung nagkaroon kami ng theology class. Ang alam ko pong tamang gospel ay yung si Jesus Christ as the Son of God. He suffered and died as a substitute for us. He paid the penalty for our sins na hindi kayang bayaran ng buhay natin. Nabuhay si Jesus Christ in perfect obedience at na-impute sa atin yung righteousness niya. Nabuhay siyang muli at gaya ng lahat ng sumasampalataya sa kanya ay magkakaroon din ng buhay na walang hanggan. Yung gospel po, through the gospel, nakilala ko yung Panginoon. Nakita ko yung tunay kong kalagayan na ako po ay sinner at walang karapatan na humarap sa kanya. Binigyan ako ng bagong buhay at pag-asa ng gospel. Malinaw po sa akin yung tunay na repentance at faith. But of course, naniniwala ako na hindi ko pa na-exhaust yung everything there is to know about it. I believe na tunay akong disciple ni Jesus Christ because I know that Christ died for me. At saka binigyan niya ako ng fruit of repentance and a greater awareness of the depth of my sin and my sinfulness. At saka naniniwala ako na the Lord is faithful in His promise to sanctify me, to transform my mind and my ways into the mind and ways of Christ. And meron din akong greater desire to obey and conform my life to His word. Yung binago po ng gospel sa akin, yung worldview ko, yung thoughts ko, yung way of thinking, and what I value in life, goals, yung pursuits, naging hopeful ako from being a warrior, nagkaroon ako ng spiritual family or community, at nagkaroon din ako ng, binigyan ako ng joy and hope, even amidst difficulties. Yung salvation is by grace alone, ibig sabihin, wala akong part in securing salvation. It's a gift from God. It's not an entitlement. It's purely out of God's mercy, not something that I can demand. At wala na akong maidadagdag sa ginawa ni Jesus Christ para ako ay maligtas. Gusto ko pong maging miyembro ng church dahil I believe that yun yung requirement ng Panginoon that we become a part of His body. Yun yung design niya for us to grow in grace, in sanctification. At nagustuhan ko dito sa Sovereign Grace Community Church or Valley View dahil from the very first time na nag-attend kami ng service up until the last Sunday, nakita ko na the scripture is highly regarded and is taken seriously. And I believe Jesus is honored in the preaching dito sa church na to as the head of the church. Nakita ko na nire-recognize yung authority ni Jesus Christ over the church at hindi yung opinions ng tao or yung feelings or needs ng tao, hindi in-elevate yung tao above Christ. Opo, handa po akong magpasakop sa mga leaders, sa leadership ng Valley View Baptist Church. Sa tingin ko po, yung pinakamahalagang bagay na yung hinahanap ko po sa church is yung I think yung pinaka-importante para sa akin is yung faithfulness to the Lord and His Word. Yes, handa po akong gawin yung responsibility ko bilang ano church member at specifically ng Valley View. Ang alam ko po, yung isang church member ay dapat committed to supporting the church's mission and vision as long as it is based on sound doctrine. At saka yung commitment sa life and growth ng church, which means kailangan ko mag-participate in its activities as much as I can. At saka kailangan kong tumulong to help out kapag merong need. At saka kapag able ako to meet that need. I also think that as a member, I believe that as a member, I need to commit to the purity and holiness of the church. Yung meron kang willing ka to be rebuked, to be corrected. At the same time, ikaw rin, ako rin mismo to gently rebuke others kung kailangan. As a member of the church, kailangan mag-commit to practice yung one another commands, yung love one another, confess your sins to one another, forgive one another, pray for one another, serve, show hospitality, encourage, forbearing, etc. And also, kailangan as a member, ako rin ay vigilant to guard the church against heresy and false preachers. Naintindihan ko na walang church na perfect. Kaya alam kong meron weakness yung bawat church. At nakahanda naman akong tanggapin to. Kasi lahat naman ng members na bumubuo ng church ay sinners. Saved by grace. Yan. Wala pong dahilan na pwedeng mahadlangan ang pag-member ko dito sa Valley View. Wala po akong kailangan ayusin sa dati kong church sa ECC Abu Dhabi. Umalis po kami doon ng maayos. At handa po ako na gamitin yung spiritual gifts ko sa church na to. Salamat po.